Okay, so if you have been recommended by your doctor to monitor your pulse oxygen levels and you have been looking for a device that would suit your needs, then today's video may be able to help you out a bit. Today we're going to do an unboxing of the PO30, and this is an entry-level pulse oximeter from Beurer. For this, we'll have a quick look at the features of the device itself and also what comes included inside of this packaging. Having a look at the outside of the box, we can see that this is for the oxygen saturation and also your heart rate sensors. For this, we have a strap included along with a pouch that has a belt buckle loop on it. Very convenient if you are someone that needs to carry it on the go. And it's also got batteries. To power this device, it will be powered by two AAA batteries that will power it. So quite easy if you do need to change those out also. And it's also got its 5-year guarantee. So if there are any manufacturing defects with it during those 5 years, you can head back to us and we'll be able to assist you from there. So let's have a quick dive into the packaging and find out what is included in this box. Alright, so now that we've got everything in front of us, we can have a quick look at it. Immediately, we're going to see that we are greeted by some of the instruction manuals and maintenance manuals. This is always good to go through so that you understand exactly how to use the device and also how to maintain the device throughout its lifespan. We've also got the two AAA batteries that come with it. If you are going to replace it, then we'd always recommend an Energizer Max battery. It's got the best lifespan and also a good power outlet. You've also got your strap, which is included. So if you do need to attach it to your wrist for safekeeping, then you can always attach it from the strap to the little loop that you'll find on the back end of the device. You've also got the pouch, which I have mentioned. That will be the size of the pouch. It's a soft black material that will have the belt loop just on the back side of it. The device itself is quite simple. You've only got one button, and that'll be to start up the device. So whenever you do need to do a test, you can just turn the device around, slip your finger in, and close it as such. If you are someone who has larger fingers, then this may be something that would interest you, as the Beurer devices not only arch up and down, but also separate entirely so that you can get a snug fit inside of the device, even if you do have a thicker finger. Other than that, you're going to have the screen on the front side, and that'll display all of your readings. And on the back side, you've got your port that you'll put your two AAA batteries into. On the inside of the device, we can notice that we've got a rubber material. So you'll see right here, we've got more of a rubber material on the inside, which is nice if you are someone who has sensitive skin or needs to be able to wear this for a long period of time. Then the rubber will be able to mold to your finger shape instead of some of the plastic interiors that you might find on other brands out there. So that will be the PO30 from Beurer. If you think I've missed out any information in this video, then please share that in the comment section so that we can get back to you directly. Alternatively, to shop or to find out more, you can head over to our website, omninela.co.za. If you did enjoy watching this video and would like to hear more from me, then please leave us a like and subscribe. We'd really, really appreciate that. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I'm Nicholas from Omninela Medical, reminding you to live limitless.